you, Father God. So I'm asking right now in the mighty name of Jesus, take away anything that is not like you, Father God. Remove it, Father God. We bind up every nasty attitude. We bind up every hardened heart. We bind up any type of spirit of separation, or we bind up any type of spirit of disunity, Father God. In the mighty name of Jesus, bring us together where we can love one another, where we can cherish each other, and we can just take pride in the love that we have, that you have given us, Father God, because you are love. And you have created us in your image, Father God. So we should show love to each other, God. So I'm thanking you for this platform where we can come and love each other and congratulate each other and motivate each other. God, you are so awesome. Thank you for everything that you do. Thank you for being who you are. God, thank you. Oh, God, we can't thank you enough. So in the mighty name of Jesus, I'm asking you to touch everyone in the chat on today, Father God. Cover them from the crown of their heads to the soles of their feet, Father God. I'm asking you to help anyone who's dealing with some pain on today. Anybody who's going to the doctor on today, Father God, I'm asking you to help the doctors. Help them with any type of results they have dealing with, God. I hope that all results are good results, Father God. In the mighty name of Jesus, I'm asking you to just touch anyone that's on the way to school, on the way to jobs, Father God. Touch every vehicle, Father God. We bind up any accidents, mechanical failures. We bind up any type of police stops, Father God. We bind up any accidents, we bind up any slide-ins or slide-offs. Father God, in my name of Jesus, just protect them as they're on their way, Father God. Help them to get to their destiny safely, Father God. Their destinations safely, Father God. In the mighty name of Jesus, God, we just thank you for this time together. We cannot thank you enough for this fellowship, this craft time. We bind up any type of trolling. We bind up any cyberbullying. We bind up any spamming. God, we just ask that you let it run smoothly, where we're able to have a good time and laugh together, craft together, God. I thank you for this platform. I thank you for all my family here, Father God. I just thank you for all your gifts and everything that you blessed us with, God. Thank you for blessing us with gifts, Father God. And I'm asking you just to help us to use them. Help us to know what our gifts are, our skills are, Father God, so we'll be able to use them and give you all the glory while we're doing it, God. You're so awesome. You're so worthy, God. Touch everyone. Touch anyone who needs healing, God. We ask for healing on this prayer today. We ask for help on this prayer today. For anybody who needs help, who needs guidance, Father God, who needs structure, give us correction, Father God. In the mighty name of Jesus, show us what we need to be doing, Father God. In the mighty name of Jesus, just help us on today, Father God. Cover us on today, Father God. Lift us up, Father God. For anyone who's been with sadness or depression, Father God, we rebuke that spirit, Father God. We ask that you send it back to the dry place in which it came. God, you call for us to be powerful, strong, Father God. You call for us to not be fearful, Father God. So in the mighty name of Jesus, give us that strength and that power of discernment, Father God. Give us the power of assertiveness where we'll be able to do our gifts the way you want us to do our gifts, Father God. In the mighty name of Jesus, we'll be able to reach those who don't know you, Father God, to help them to get to know who you are, God. We thank you for those who don't have prayer lives, God. I'm asking that they begin to call on your name, talk to you, Father God, on their day-to-day, before they eat their dinners, when they wake up, before they go to sleep, just whatever they need you, God, just call on your name, Father God. When things are good or bad, God, they know who you are. So in the mighty name of Jesus, we just come giving you all the glory and all the honor on today, God. We come praying for you, God. I thank you for my family, blood, virtual, Father God. I thank you for everyone, God, that just we love each other, and I just actually cover them all, God. Let's restore all relationships, restore marriages, restore children and parent relationships, restore mother, son, father, daughter. Father God, in the mighty name of Jesus, just restore relationships, restore marriages, restore finances. In the mighty name of Jesus, bless anyone who needs vehicles, Father God. We need you, God. We bless your name. We lift up your holy and set apart name, God. You are the Lord of lords and the King of kings. We can't make it without you. We can't do anything without you. But with you, God, we can do all things. We love you and we give you all the glory and all the honor. I thank you, God, for this day. In your son Jesus' name I pray. Amen, amen, amen.